Let's go.
Man, that took forever.
Okay, honestly, not bad. First boss fight platformer I've beat that was this difficult. It took a lot of learning. I mean, I basically played it all morning, but yeah, it's not terrible. It wasn't the best thing in the world, but yeah, I wouldn't really recommend it or anything. But GG, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you on the next one.